Ito naman, Misa. Anong klaseng kaibigan ba si Pia? What kind of a friend did you see in Pia?
Of course, I could see a good friend, pero babael side. You know what I mean? Like, she's like a sister to me. So we've been talking about a lot of things because of what she said already, that she has a little bit of, you know, pressure in her work and this, and we used to talk about it. And also, I was under pressure with my, you know, job, and she was representing the Miss Universe also during that time. So we started to talk about the pressure that we had with family, works, and everything. So we become very good friends, and she really helped me to achieve. It actually was one of the highest, you know, it become my peak during the time that we were talking about the, you know, how to do it, how to, you know, handle the pressure. So I really appreciate her for pushing, you know, me to go forward, because she was, I was trying to push her also forward, because she was also a little bit of, you know, under pressure. It was a very stressful. So, yeah, it's, well, it's a really, really good friend. And she's a still good friend.
Wow. Alam mo naman, naintindihan pa.
Eto, Misa, what is your message to your friend who you consider as a sister already?
As a sister, she's a very kind person, you know. She's a, like a very kind sister. She cares, you know. She will be there for you no matter what. I know Pia since before she became Miss Universe. And what I really admire from her is she did not change even a little bit. And she's really transparent, you know. She is what she is. She was exactly the Pia that I met the first day. Until now, she's the same. Never. And then she always was there for anybody she needed her. Yes, thank you very much.
Wow.
Thank you, Misa. So,
mukhang nang
utang ko sa'yo. Two pizza.
Yun ang nga sasabihin ko, eh, mukhang kung saan ang libre nito mamaya.
Si Pia naman. Pia, ano message mo kay Misa?
You know, I always value friends like Misa, because I will never meet friends right now who know me as just Pia. Like, everyone, lahat na makikilala ko from this point on will know me as Pia the Miss Universe. Pero ilan na lang talaga yung mga tao na nakilala ko bago pa ako maging Miss Universe. So I really value those friendships, kasi feeling ko sila talaga yung tunay na nakakakilala sa akin. I'm so proud of you for the player and businessman, entrepreneur, dentist that you've become. Ang daming mga ano.
Dentist! Grabe ang career talaga. Kaya nga hindi ako nagsalita. Grabe ang career talaga ni Mr. Misa. Uy, ang galing niya,
Mr. Misa.
And thank you for, you know, supporting me in beauty pageants. Although, like, you don't really watch beauty pageants, it's not really your thing. But since we're friends and you really supported me, and I'm so proud of you. And hola, thank you so much for still being here after all these years. Like, you're still the same Misa also. You're still the same friend. And alam mo si Misa kasi yung kahit any time of the day, pag may kailangan ka, lalo nung kahit nung nasa New York ako, he will pick up the phone and talk to you and comfort you kahit na busy siya, kahit anong ginagawa niya. Like, he's, hindi siya fair-weathered friend. Kahit bumagyo pa, andyan si Misa.
Tingnan mo ngayon, kahit enjoyed siya.
Nabawasan na, one pizza na lang.